You're a real smarty. But guess what? You're no longer invited to my birthday party.
White boys, go!
Look, man, you got me. I'm really tore up. But my stock portfolio is about to blow up.
I bet you $100 I can kiss you without touching you.
Okay.
All right. Let's see.
Whoa!
Yeah. All right, yo. You once were a star, now you get roles more sparsely. You're like Benjamin Button, your career ages reversely. Hey, Matt, I was surprised to see you here today. If you're here, who's doing your part in the sixth grade play?
Jake.
Oh, okay, all right. Yeah, that's true. I look like I'd shoot up this place, but the only shot I'm gonna take is gonna be onto your face. All right, look, wait. All right, that might be true, but you look like Jared may have already molested you. All right, here we go. All right, let me try to catch this beat. Let's see. You lost your last job because you're a quitter. It looks like your new job is at Turban Outfitters. You're from Canada, trying to be popular. Stop trying to be 8 Mile. Just stick with kilometers. All right, Rip, let's see. Here we go, all right. Let's see. All right, you're a big comedian, if you know what I mean. Your name is Rip, because you ripped all your jeans. You're a rapper, but you don't have a hit. Quit trying to be Eminem. You're Reese's Pieces of
Hey, miss you.
Oh, all right. H&R Block, I paid your sister for sex so I could write her off as a business expense.
Okay. Hold up.